Phyllis asks, how can I shift from feeling defensive to feeling curious about a situation? Well, since you're asking that question, my guess is that you already had the experience of making the shift toward curiosity. You know, every situation I find is different. Sometimes I can't help but feel defensive or agitated. Other times I'm able to shift towards appreciation, curiosity for a situation. What I find that works is not taking this whole life thing so seriously. If I can just feel light about my day, if I can feel that my day is an adventure, then I can be a lot more curious about it and I don't get stuck in feeling defensive. It's why this work that we do towards self-love and wholeness, it makes all the difference. Because then what is there to be defensive about? I'm not so concerned about this identity of myself and how good I am. There came a point when I was just tired and exhausted from contemplating myself all of the time. Who am I? How good am I? All of that. And it's this great burden that can lift off of our shoulders when we just say, I am me, I have a right to be here, and I can be curious. And there's nothing to feel defensive about. All I'm doing is doing my best. And if I hurt anyone, I apologize, and I'll try to do better next time. Hope that helps. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any other questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the chat box. So appreciate your time and attention. Om Shanti.